So yeah, choose whatever position you want to start in, and you don't have to stay in that position. Notice that you are aware. So you're always aware, otherwise experience couldn't happen. But usually you focus on experience. So just start by noticing that you are aware. Try to feel this awareness as an open space. So if you think of the room, it has to be an open space in order for things to, or objects to be in it. So it's the same with experience. Awareness is an open space, otherwise there wouldn't be room for experience. So feel yourself as an open space. The mind might go, I can feel this body and it feels almost dense. I'm not an open space. But you are aware of that body. You are not that body. That body is appearing in the space of awareness. Everything in experience is in that space of awareness. Try not to give anything added attention. So trying to keep attention equally on everything in experience. And that includes these words. Allow everything in this experience to just flow on its own natural way. The sounds, thoughts, feelings, sensations of the body, other perceptions. So notice if you have an urge to try and get rid of anything in experience or cling on to anything in experience. Often trying to get rid of something will make it remain, Often trying to cling on to something will make it pass. So accept and allow. Including all thoughts. You may have thoughts that you'd rather not have. And again, trying to push them away, they're just going to keep coming back. So it's almost an attitude of, okay, that's interesting. Move on. But for many of us, it's the thoughts that occur in experience that we tend to get a bit lost in, perhaps. Or they attract most of our focus. So you might wish to contemplate upon the thoughts themselves, the act of thinking. So rather than pushing away this natural focus that many of us have, notice the thoughts. You may not wish to do that, in which case, just remain with an even attention. Notice if you're contemplating your thoughts, see if you can notice how each thought is about an object. It's always about something. including thinking, so almost thinking about thinking. The thinking becomes the object. And as soon as we think, we are creating a separation. There's the thinker or the subject and the object of thought or what we're thinking about. But every thought is just a concept, really. You've had to learn all the words. You've had to learn everything that thought is. And all of these thoughts, all that you've learnt, creates a reality. Thought creates a fixed idea. So instead, maybe try to experience everything as if it's for the very first time. You have no idea of the reality of it. Be open to infinite possibility. And then each and every moment is completely new. Each and every moment is actually unknown. each and every moment can only ever be now. So try and rest in whatever is now. And this is an act of not doing. You cannot try to do this. It's the opposite of trying. We live in an age of trying, of achieving, of doing. And meditation is the complete opposite. It is your natural state of simply being. Being with whatever is now. And have no expectation of what will come from simply being. Expectation is a thought, it is a doing. Just be aware. Things like boredom are another form of expectation. So just notice these things. Just allow experience to flow past and be new in each moment. The awareness is the only thing that is ever present. Never changing. And all you have ever, ever been. So as everything moves around you, and that can include the body, notice the stillness of that awareness. It's always present in the background. Notice how there is no space between that awareness and everything that's ever flowing around you. If there was space, you wouldn't be able to be aware of it. If there was space, you'd be able to find an edge where awareness ends. And the object begins. So notice how everything is also that awareness. It's made out of, well, that makes it sound like a material, but it is that same thing as awareness. The thoughts that seemingly create separation are all the same as everything else in experience. There is no separation. Thoughts are also that awareness. Know and feel everything as yourself. And if you refer to your actual experience, without thought, you can feel it as that. Whenever you feel ready to, you can open your eyes and take in more of your experience.